Okay, okay, come back, come back. That's the right attempt.
Do you feel that?
Yeah, yeah, I did.
She gets confused.
It's like, is it too much?
Can I do something different with her leg, other than that? We know she can do that. But now, you're having to be very tough and be like, okay, that's the one thing I'm not letting you do. Do anything else. I don't care if it's canter or not. It's just that you feel her try something else in an energetic way. Okay, try it. Thinking canter, right? She doesn't know how to do it, right? But there she was thinking about it. Yeah.
A little bit further. Almost there. So close.
Yes. Okay. Tighter. You felt that one.
Yeah.
Right? Okay, one more time. Yes. You have to be thinking, how is the canter going to move? And you have to start moving that way. Yeah?
All right, Maggie. Stick with it, Katrina. Stick with it. I'm almost there. Hey, good girl. She didn't mean you.
Him and Harry were fighting. It wasn't like that bad.
It's frustrating for her, right? She doesn't understand what we're doing. So we don't want to get after her too much. But we need to try it. Good.
He wasn't bad. He would just stick his nose through and have us go.
No.
That's also very nice.
Yeah.
He's like, boy, where should I go with my butt? Like, you're not letting me from shore. So then she's going to try to go right and left to try to take some of that pressure away.
Okay. Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah. Yep. Pressure goes away when she starts moving her feet in camera. Okay, you just lost a little bit to half halt. Yeah, lost a little bit to half halt. Draw. One more time on the top. Ladder, good girl. Good girl. Good. Right from here. Right from here.
Yeah.
Good girl. Good girl. Ladder.
Hi, Maggie.
Hi to it today, which is
so it'll be a little tough.
Yeah, hello, and I was like, oh hi.